The following contest is a tornado tag team match and is for the undisputed WWE Tag Team Championship. Introducing the challengers first, weighing in at 215 pounds, the Hurricane.
Many villains have found their secret weakness is the Hurricane.
As unbelievable as it may sound,
the GM is in the building. It's Adam Pearce.
And his partner from San Diego, California, weighing in at 241 pounds, Adam Pearce.
It's a big-time opportunity, Byron, as the title will be on the line here.
You're right, Michael, and judging from the response on social media heading into this match, we're likely to see a new champ crowned here tonight.
And here we go.
From Pittsburgh, weighing in at 235 pounds, he is one half of the undisputed WWE Tag Team Champions, the Superstar.
Here we go, gentlemen. Huge title match coming up.
And a huge opportunity for the champ to prove to everyone that there truly is none better in all of WWE right now.
From Toronto, Ontario, Canada, weighing in at 249 pounds, he is one half of the undisputed WWE Tag Team Champions, the Rated R Superstar, Edge!
The champ comes into his title defense incredibly confident, Corey.
And with good reason, Cole. When you're the champ, you don't have to worry about winning. You just have to make sure you don't lose. That is the champion's advantage.
The pressures of being champion are very real, but this guy is ready for it.
Here we go, gentlemen. The tag team titles are up for grabs. Final preparations between partners before the action begins.
to say, the tag titles up for grabs right now have been the talk of the locker room. You wouldn't believe the unlikely duos that are rumored to be considering teaming up for.
Really, Byron? Like who?
Well, I can't tell you, Michael. I have highly confidential sources.
Then you know exactly. What now?
Stopped in a belly. He's reminding his competition that they'll only ever be second best.
Face crusher.
That'll break his arm. Vicious. Oh, man. Right to the arm.
Hyperextend your elbow. The challenger eating up some damage. Edge on the receiving end.
Going to take this match as long and as far as he needs to.
Unleashing the strikes.
Ooh, effective body block.
Oh, man. Champ's got the pin to retain. Set up in the corner of the ring. Gets the shoulder up after one there.
A truly impressive kick out. This heat. Bulldog.
Cover by the champ.
Kicks out at just one.
He's not letting fatigue set in or get the better.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
Oh, flying forearm on the mark.
Snake eyes.
And covers the Impaler DDT.
A knuckle.
Looks like the champ is going to retain. It's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in the tank.
He avoids the damage. Challenger's a little worse for wear now. And Hurricane fends him off.
What a boot.
Underhook suplex.
Right in the mouth. Relentless.
Boom, right in the button.
Rear chin lock. And now just rapid fire punches. Carefully placed stomp to the arm. Oh, he knew it was coming. Uh-oh, up across the shoulders.
Oh, my goodness. Look at this.
Stop. Now a pin for the championship. He leaves the ring, and there's no countouts in this one.
Both competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Hammered away.
Oh, I saw it coming.
This is not going to end well.
Exploder suplex.
The champ trying to roll with these hits. It's been an elacious.
Here's the pin to retain.
Oh, what a spat.
That is just insulting.
Kick out and the title fight continues.
Almost inhuman at this point.
He's back into the ring.
Oh.
Sit out slam. Trap in the arm.
Looking for, yeah, the inverted figure four leg lock.
Spine for the championship. Ducking underneath. This is a unique move.
Still in.
What a gutsy performance.
The champ almost looked good.
Kick out.
Getting dangerously close to ending it all there.
He finds a counter for Hurricane. He's one step ahead there. Oh, what a neck breaker. The challenger is in some big trouble.
There is no way this can go on much longer.
Edge.
Oh, he is fixed. Ooh, elbow strike.
The champion into the cover. Championship match continues.
Are you kidding me?
Everyone is on their feet in this building.
Absolutely showing the respect.
Bad attempt for the championship.
Two.
Three. No, no, no. The shoulders were not down. The referee was right on top of it. Thought he had it.
You gotta be kidding me.
The champion hits the mark.
And attacking above the shoulder. Michaels has become the strategy here.
Fighting back for the counter.
Oh, my gosh.
Oh, look at this.
Man, that hurts.
On the mark. Down with the leg drop. Oh, look at this incredible power.
Reference suplex.
Combination. Not done yet.
And the champion finally ready to put this one away.
Kick out just before two.
What? What are you saying? This is amazing.
What a match. He's returning fire.
Long drop.
He wants it one more time. Oh, kick connects.
Right there.
Here are your winners, Adam Pearce and the Hurricane.
Truly a huge win for this superstar, or should I say, for the new champion.
Tonight is definitely a night to celebrate, but let's not lose sight of the fact they have a long road ahead of them now, at least if they're lucky.
Oh, come on, Corey. Don't be such a